welcome back to SNJ Gamers here. Today, I'm bringing you back another Sea of Thieves tutorial on how to make another character. And I'm sorry it's been taking me so long, I've been very busy lately. And first off, I just want to say happy 4th of July, and I hope you all had a wonderful weekend. I want to bring y'all today a special request, which isn't really from Pirates of the Caribbean, but he is an equally famous captain, and he is the captain of the... Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Jesus. I'm seriously having to look this up. The Jolly Roger, oh my god, I kept wanting to say the Jolly Dodger, and I'm like, no, it's not the Jolly Dodger, it's the Jolly Roger. That's right, everybody, I'm bringing you How to Make Captain Hook from Peter Pan. This isn't the animated one, this is the live-action one from 2003, it's a special request. I finally have gotten around to it, and I've done some research on how to get it, and, like, all the needed pieces, and I just want to say, like, I can't get the items for you today. Okay, shut up, Cooper. You just hate your job, okay? Maybe you should clean this place up, all these freaking skulls. Like, you look like you're about to get killed every day. You might want to clean your station up. You look miserable. Brighten the place up in here, man. It is too dark and depressing in here. You gotta get yourself a better look, you know? Get yourself a new eye patch or something. Maybe a beer at the saloon, a better attitude would help for sure. My god. This guy's just a jerk. Anyways, there's some parts of the outfit that I can't not just afford, but I literally feasibly cannot really get in a timely manner.
What are you looking at?
For an example, the jacket that is required for this look is going to require not only skill, but a lot of work. If I could get it to, shut up thing. Yeah, it works, see? Alright, you want to come on all the way over, let me show you, to jacket. And it's going to be a glorious sea dog jacket, which is a red jacket. Man, looks perfect for this look. I mean, it looks fabulous. It looks freaking phenomenal. The only problem is, I have to complete the Captain of the Silver Waters accommodation.
Go on,
which means, in... Oh, shut up, Cooper. Okay, I thought I could maybe pull it up, but you have to go into arena, and you literally, I have it pulled up right here. How to unlock the Glorious Sea Dog achievement, which is Captain of the Silver Waters accommodation. And to unlock the full outfit, first you have to complete the Captain of Silver Waters accommodation, I just said that, which you receive for placing in the top three 100 times in the arena. Meaning you have to win 100 times in a row, top three, to get this. I don't have that kind of time, nor, like, the setup for that right now. So I'm going to show you what you just need for these tutorials. And we're going to knock this out of the way. So the only way you're going to be Captain Hook is if you have the skill and have set yourself up for that. I'm going to include some options you have, but they're beyond, you know, good pricing. Let me just say that. Like, they're not very affordable, so... If you're looking for a cheaper look, go check out some of my other videos, because this is not a very cheap look. But if you have a lot of coin you want to spend and you have a lot of stuff unlocked, then yeah, this is the look. You can totally, this is feasible then. But for the average Joe just walking into the game, or if you're low on coin or anything like I am, I'm not very rich at the moment. I don't have very much money and I haven't unlocked this, then this isn't the best look for you. But if you want to go for it and grind for it, go for it. Me, personally, I'm a casual gamer. Sometimes I'll sweat for it, sweat for some certain levels in games and stuff like that. But for the most part, I'm pretty much a casual gamer. I like to just play for fun and just go through it at my own rate, which is why I still haven't unlocked the accommodation of the Whaling Barnacle. Horny Barnacle. Barnacled Gold, I haven't got that one yet, and I haven't got the...
Get out of my sight! What are you looking at?
Just making sure I'm not going idle. Because I just got kicked out. Okay, I don't know what's wrong with the store right now. I don't know why it's like this. I think it's only some items might be out, but it's loading. It's fine. Let me go over to Hooks. Because Captain Hook, it's important. But for an example, the reason I haven't unlocked this... Not that. I'm sorry. Wrong thing. Oop. Technical difficulties. Bear with me. Where the heck is it? It's like the fish. It's the... Willing Barnacle. Willing Barnacle. Nope, I think... No, it's not the Willing Barnacle. That's not what I'm talking about. Shut up, Cooper. I was at a different outpost, and then I got despawned. The actual dude was there was at least somewhat nice. I cannot tell you how many times I've shot this guy, hoping that I could kill him, because he's just an asshole. I just don't like this guy. But, like, the reason I just haven't unlocked stuff is because I don't spend all my time grinding at this game. And I've heard a lot of people, it just, like, they don't really do that. It's not, it doesn't make it fun, necessarily. I mean, yeah, it can totally be fun. It's just, people are like, why grind? Just take it at your own rate and just learn and have fun and just sail and just play the game, you know? You don't have to grind levels up to level up and all that stuff. I mean, to level up if you want, yeah. But not all of them grind all the time. They just sail to have fun. And, you know, everybody has their own reasons that they come here. But I want to show you the pieces, at least. You, I hate you.
What are you looking at?
Your ugly ass face. That's what I'm looking at, Cooper. Your ugly ass face. God. This guy, I swear. Let's not focus on the NPC. Let's focus on what's actually important. Admiral boots, you might want to have those. Let's actually start with a hat. It's the first thing on the list. Let's get things in order. Got it. Halo Wolfer. We're going to do this in order, okay? We're going to do this in order. And yes, I did just pop my fingers at this guy. One of my fellow and loyal subscribers comment and say, did you just pop your fingers? It sounded like you broke them. And I was like, yeah, actually, I did. Anyways, actually, it looks like there has been a Captain Hook from Peter Pan, but wow, it was from a while back, over a year ago. I'm bringing you an updated one. Okay, so first thing you want to do, this reason why I was saying you're going to need to unlock the accommodation of Captain of Silver Waters is because you're going to need this red hat. It's the only one of its kind. I've literally looked through all the hats, and there's not really one that comes much closer to Captain Hook's hat than this one. So you're going to need that one. Belt, this part is fairly simple. You don't really need anything. I would just personally use this mercenary belt. It has a simple... just a simple golden buckle. I'm sorry about that. I was getting messages on my cell phone. You can really use any belt you want. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't. Just whatever looks good. Like, try and keep it gold and red looking, because that's like his look. That's his colors in this particular look. For this, I'll show you the beard that you need. Boots. You can really use any boots you want. Try and make them black or like dark colored, like majestic. Sovereign. Yep, I looked it up. Sovereign. Sovereign. I looked it up. I looked it up how to say it, because I know I was mispronouncing. I was saying sovereign. No, it's sovereign. So you're going to want to get those. You're going to want to use... Me in particular, I would use weather-worn boots. Or Redcoat Executive Admiral boots, fairly inexpensive. Or you could go with the more expensive option, looks a little bit more evil, way more dark than any of the other boots. And that's the Inky Kraken boots. But that's with that. Let's come on over. He doesn't wear gloves, so you can save money on that. Hair, probably gonna wanna get this one. The Majestic Sovereign hair, almost said boots. That's the one you're gonna wanna probably go with. Hair dye, you're good. Hook. I wish I didn't have to, man. I wish I didn't have to come back to you. You know, it's just a matter of how ugly can you get, and you know, you just break the barrier every time. Hook, this is important, you know? It's in his name, Captain Hook, just like Blackbeard. Probably the beard is the most important part, wouldn't you think? Now for this, I just discovered it. Sailor Hook, it is literally 2,000 coin. It is cheap and it looks great. My second option that I would recommend would be your Grand Admiral hook. Just something with that particular hook. You don't want anything that's like this, or you know, like this. You don't really want that for this particular look. I mean, unless you do. If you want that, go for it. This is completely your look. I'm just giving you a basic based off of this picture I'm running off of from 2003 Captain Hook. It's like, I guess it from the final battle. I haven't watched that movie in like forever, but I believe it's from like the final battle. He's in like all red. His hat's red. His sword is like golden. His jacket is gold and red. His hair's like in curls. He's got a black hook, a black and silver hook. It's kind of like copper looking or like brass or something, but it's kind of like silver looking hook. But yeah, I would either go with this one or this one. If you're short on, if you're low on coin, go for the sailor hook. Even though it looks basic, go for it. It looks great. That's the one I got. Jacket, you already know this, but I'm gonna include another option. So you're gonna want to try and get this one. If you can't get it, there's another option. It doesn't look as good, and it is very expensive, but it is also red. It's the only other red jacket that I really can see as being very matching. And I guess you don't want to spend, you know, like a freaking almost 100 grand of coin on this. But your other option would be your red coat executive admiral jacket. Peg, he doesn't have a peg. Shirt, you can either go with like a white one. You could go with the Ashen Dragon, but with this jacket right here in particular, it's going to kind of show that symbol on the right, his left, your right, right side of the screen, like on his left pec part of his chest. But that's really not his color either. So I would either go with like a dark black, like a all white vest if you want. Sailor one that you get just game automatically comes with it. If this pretty pricey, a lot of money for this look, is the red coat executive admiral goes well with the other one, but the other one will cover it up. So now for pants, kind of really, I would go with sea dog trousers or grand admiral trousers, because it kind of had red look to it, like kind of brownish look. This guy is smart. He brought the brown pants. Man, they're getting it on with them fireworks. 4th of July. Get out. I don't know if it's too much to ask for you to, you know, see me with your one eye. But, yeah. So, those are your options there. Let's go on to boots. Actually, it's already got past boots. And then, yeah, I think that tattoos. I don't think he has any tattoos. If you want title, none of that. But items give you the required materials, and I can give you the picture that I based this off of, if it'll help to show you what it looks like. And it's not, he didn't, this particular look didn't use all the exact ones that I used. There's a ship of them. I just want something to work with. Even me, like my underwear, you know, just here in the Sea of Thieves, just freaking. To provide something to I'm like them open-ended, like without. What are you doing with your hand there, man? I'm sorry, why is my mind so dirty? My mind went straight to the gutter. My god, I'm so sorry. Children, this video is not made for children. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. Let's move on with this. I'm sorry, I wanted to provide whatever I can to help y'all work with whatever look quest that y'all have. And that's the way I think I'm going to continue to try and do this, is provide you with what you're going to need to make these looks that you're wanting to come up with. Because based off of the rate that I'm coming out with them and the amount of coin that I'm getting, it's not like exactly very taxing on like efforts, things that I'm trying to work on in my life. So trying to make for y'all entertain quality content. So I just wanted to put that out there. Like, I wanted to provide what I can for y'all, and I just hope that this helped in that request. And making more videos soon. I'm going to be throwing out Will Turner, Elizabeth Swan, How to Make the Flying Dutchman, Yep, I'm going to be using a galleon. And it's not going to look exactly like it, but I've got some of my other videos, the other characters that I've made. But yeah, I've got some options I can work with to make this thing look somewhat ship-like. Not exactly like one of the ghost ships that you see sailing around where they're transparent, but like, you know, it's the ghost ship, it's the Flying Dutchman, crewed by the damned. So I've got some options to work with, and just, yeah. So I really hope this helped, and yeah, that you enjoyed this video, and I hoped that this was helpful. I think where I'm going to wrap it up today. If you enjoyed the video, please smash like button. I'm kind of backed up at the moment. I'm not going to say, don't leave a request, I'm backed up, all my queues are full, but I'm just like, it's more with my very busy life, getting more busy all the time, you know, with more things coming up, you know. So, just, I'm going to do this as my hobby. It's no guarantee that I'm going to be able to get it to you, but I will try my absolute best, and I will try to get everything I can to you as quickly as I can, to the best of my ability. So, I just want to say that it's not 100% due to time or, but I will try my best to work with what I've got and get to you. Always, I will catch you all in the next video. Take care. Goodbye. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I get to see you out there, Captain Hook. I'm looking forward to it. Hook's out there, and he Peter Pans. I want to see y'all out there. Hope I sure, you know, here this was helpful. It's a cool video, cool options, so yeah. I'll catch y'all in the next video. Take care and goodbye.